Is that good, Storm? Yeah? Let's go, Storm! This is it, like Okul described. I wonder if... No. Doesn't look right. There was R.D.A. activity around here long ago. I wonder if... an R.D.A. aircraft came from Tapcon 1 and crashed. An R.D.A. aircraft was carrying a cage for something long ago. It crashed here. The pilot got away. Tapcon 1 must be nearby. Gotta find the location. Hack the black box. That's it. Tell Nord what I found. Hey, Nord?
Did you find Tapcon 1?
No. It's a very old RDA crash site, but the... Scorpion also had the Tapcon 1 logo. This must be where Sewell got that RDA crate and took it back to his workshop.
It means the facility, or whatever it is, must be nearby then. You have to find it.
Yeah. I managed to get coordinates from the black box. I'm on my way there now. I'm scared. What do you think it is?
Memories of my childhood fade more each day. But that name, Con One, is seared into my nightmares. One thing is certain, nothing good happened there.
Nor, I found Tapcon 1. It looks abandoned.
Find a way inside. Our past may be buried in there.
need to get the power on.
Online, attempting reconnection to Resource Development Administration Services.
That's cleared it. This place is creepy. What were they doing here? I'll take a look around. I wonder if... Hey, I found cages. And there are restraints.
For animals or people?
It's bad, Noor. Looks like they had not be in cages. There's a door up ahead. I don't know. I'll see what else I can find. But what else? Doesn't look right. Don't think so. I wonder if... No, not yet. But what else? Treated like animals. Disinfected and showered. But what else? There would not be children here, Noor. They did a drawing on the wall.
So is it another top school?
It doesn't feel like a school. There's makeshift bedding. But everything's old and broken, so it's hard to tell.
My memories are hazy. Keep looking. We need more answers.
Nor, I...
What is it?
This place was a prison, not a school. They brought us here in restraints and took our clothes and belongings.
Like animals. Taking everything that was Nazi away from us. Including our family.
The showers? Worse than the ones at school. But I can still smell the disinfectant they used to use on us.
They always said we were dirty.
I remember that one kid always washing their hands.
Mercer wanted to scrub the Nazi off us. Wash away, Pandora. Looks like it all started here.
They had beds for little ones. We must have been so scared, Nor.
I don't want to remember. But maybe I should.
I'm going to see what else is buried in here. So distorted. What is it saying? A lab. That chemical smell reminds me of pain and fear. Nor? Are you there?
Yes. What now? What did you find?
It's a Ahari. They...
Ahari? What do you mean?
I found a photo. All her records. With notes, they called her disruptive. She looked after us.
That's what we all thought. But maybe we were just kids. And maybe there's a lot more to this that we don't know.
Do you think so? Like what?
Something isn't right about that place. Why did they abandon it? What happened?
You're right. I have to go deeper. What was that? Oh no.
What?
There's a Thanator in here too.
That's bad. Are you sure you can handle it?
I think so. But this is too important to turn back now. Was that? No. Can't make it out. You won't believe this.
Try me.
It's Alma's grow tank. You know, where they made her Na'vi self.
Her avatar, you mean? She's not Na'vi. She just wears us like a coat.
Can't talk now. I'm being stalked. That voice. Who is it? The voice. It's coming from that office. Must get in. Thank you. R.D.A. Must have triggered an alarm.
Someone's out there. We'll put them out. wrong.
Same shit, different day. As human says.
What happened?
R.D.A. They must have been alerted when the power came back on. But I made it out. That place was awful, North.
I'm sorry you had to be there alone. But we needed to know.
Alma left some old audio diaries. She also mentioned a meeting place called the Sarendu Moot.
The Sarendu Moot?
they made me forget.
I think that's where they took us from. I'm going there now.
You get to go home.
Maybe. Let's see what I find there first. We're so close.
Not that way? Okay. Whoa!
Thank you.
Nor. I'm at the location, and...
And what? What is it?
It's a sad, desolate place, Nor. Did our people really come here? It's thick with Yava and nothing grows.
I wish I could see. Is there anything from our people? Why did Alma go there? Did the Kamitire lie to her? It was so long ago. There might not be anything left to find. Another dead end.
I'll have a closer look. Don't despair yet. Oh, Nor. There are rock paintings and children's toys. It all feels strangely familiar.
That must be the Saren to Mootsite. I remember. Rocks decorated with our stories. The figures danced in the firelight. We played among our families.
Touching these things? It's like reaching a hand back in time. I found something wonderful.
Tell me.
Gifts from the Kamitire. Beautiful artifacts.
The other clans always gave gifts when we left. As kids, we got excited to see what they were.
I wish I remembered. But the best bit is that I found Anufi's vials, untouched in baskets.
So, they didn't even use the medicines Anufi gave our clan?
So many spent bullets. R.D.A. and Saren too clashed here, Nor.
Yes, sir.
This must be the place Alma mentioned. The Saren too were all here.
The perfect ambush.
I think so. And now it's just remnants of everyone we loved. I'll keep looking. Blanket? That scent. It's her. Satnu. Nor, I remember it all.
What do you mean?
I was in my mother's arms. Her smell is still on the blanket I found. She wrapped me in it as a child. It took me back. We played at the feet of our parents.
The last time we were all together, I've seen it in my dreams. The happiest I've ever been.
Yes. Happy. Ahati was there. Mother was smiling. But then she looked scared. She shielded me, and then it went dark.
We need to know what happened next.
Yes. And Alma, how does she fit into all of this?
She has questions to answer.
But first, I should tell Anufi that she didn't poison the Sarantu. It was the R.D.A. all along. And someone from the Kametire helped them.
The Kametire will be free from this betrayal at last. When will we say the same about Alma?
Is it just me, or does Zamhil act like she is above everyone? Just because she is Anufi's caretaker.
We fought, we won.
I think she was always.
If we have to, we will do it. Way. Again.
She wants to prove herself worthy after Satan has left.
You are back? I thought you were lost to the Avar. So, the experiment worked. Now that is interesting.
Yeah, it worked. But what's happening here?
Everything is bad. She's in the circle of ancestors, searching. And everyone is asking why, and Mokasa.
Slow down. Who is in the circle of ancestors?
Anufi, seeing Assad and two. You, alive! It awoke something in her. She's an Awa, scouring her memories to find why you are alive. But it's been days now.
Don't worry, I have news.
Maybe Mokasa was right. She was too fragile. But then I sent you to her, and I... But it seemed like the correct thing.
But Okul, I have proof. I found vials of her potions, unopened, and remnants of Sky People in their guns. It was the Sky People who killed the Sarentu, not Anufi.
Such troubling news. But what consolation for Anufi. I am both sad and relieved. Is this really true?
Yes. I have the vial.
Mokasa, he will come back. We must tell Anufi before he stops us. Hurry.
Yes, strange thunder, but it has passed now. Be calm, my friend.
Leave her! All of you! Can you not see she's exhausted? Anufi! You need to go home, back to the safety of your solitude and meditation.
Anufi, please listen to me. You did not kill the Sarentu.
This one is nothing but lies.
It was the Sky People.
I wish that were true. But I saw her vials, clutched in their cold hands, their lips blackened.
No! I found them, unopened, among the spent bullets used to murder my people.
Child, how did you know they would not harm you?
Our people have always been healers. I never stopped believing that.
It was you who found the evidence that condemned me, Mokasa. Show me.
Anufi, do you really believe this stranger? I am your advisor, and you ask me to...
I am not asking. Seen enough. Mokasa, it was you who gave up the Sarentu.
It was their children or ours. I had no choice. I carried the burden. Unable to connect to Ewa, to hide our truth. And now you judge me?
You made us doubt our traditions, our purpose.
I saved you!
You killed them! An entire clan! Our friends! Mokasa! You are cast out of Ewa and the Circle of Ancestors.
If you disobey, we will know.
Now leave our clan, cloaked in your shame.
Traitor.
How could you?
You have given us a great gift. Restored faith in our traditions. And now, they will live on in you, Oku. Today, we are full of sorrow. But we push this aside to heal your warriors.
I will tell you where they are.
Child, we know. I shall join you there.
Walk with me, please. My head feels full. So much to take in.
Dundu still wants us to hide, but the Kamitire have stepped out of the mist now.